In this video, we're going to take a look at getting a copy of the originality report for your paper to keep for your own records or to share with a collaborator or supervisor. If you missed it, the previous video, Understanding Turnitin's Report, covers how the similarity index is calculated and how the originality report is used to check for plagiarism. In this video, we'll discuss downloading an electronic copy of the originality report and printing a hard copy of the originality report. To get started, find the place where you submitted your work to Turnitin. Click on the View button to open your document in the Turnitin Document Viewer. Check to make sure the originality view is turned on. You may also want to check the filters and make adjustments to the settings to suit your purpose. For more information on the impact of these settings on the similarity index or percentage match value, check out the video, Understanding Turnitin's Report. To create a PDF of this current view, click on the printer icon at the bottom left, then choose the option at the top of the list. Depending on your browser preferences, this will download the file and open it, or save it in a folder on the computer. You can share the report with a supervisor or collaborator simply by attaching the downloaded file to an email. To print a hard copy of the report, open the PDF and choose Print from the File menu. The downloaded or printed version of the originality report is not dynamic. For instance, you cannot view the matching source to see the match in context. If you need to do this, consider organizing a computer for your meeting so that you can access the Turnitin originality report during your discussion.